Hey guys, what's up? It's Mr. Rocker here, also known as Nicholas, back with another video. And today I really thought I'd come out with something special and get a video off my GoPro and I'll give it to you guys. This will be my first actual real fishing video, I think. So I'm kind of excited for it. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. And yeah, please like and subscribe if you guys did enjoy it. And yeah, let's get straight into it.
Should I keep this one for hamburger? There are some huge ones right here in front of me. If I catch one of these big ones, I'm keeping it. This. I just caught a shad. No, that's shad that I'm seeing. I just caught a huge shad. Yeah, did you see that? It's right here still. It's right here still, but I don't... Oh, they're on it. Dang it. Oh yeah, there's a huge school of them right here. I'm gonna chum a little bit. Holy crap. They're so big. Oh my god, they took off my hook. This is stupid, man. It's good, it's still up there. Yeah, it's good. Did you tell your your big, big, fat friends to bite instead of you. Oh my god. See that fish? Oh, I wanna know where those shad went. I got a Megan. It's a Megan. More like he weighs an ounce. I got snagged, so, on my own self, so. I just got a fish hand lining. Oh, he got off. What? Because I'm snagged. Am I over you? No, I just cast. It's my weight. It won't stop sliding down. that in front of you? I don't think it is. Got a bite.